Aviomodelli Cessna 337, but in the military version is Cessna O-2, I think it's called. Powered by OS 95 in the front, Magnum 91 behind. I think that's enough power. Four stroke, of course.
And maiden flight today?
Maiden flight today.
Oh.
A little bit shaky, but...
but you are a skilled pilot, so I think it will be okay?
We say that.
We have taken a lot of pictures of it now, before flight.
And yeah, I some funny picture after the first flight too. Can say that this version is from El Salvador Air Force.
Okay. That's good information. I think you have throttle on both engines. It sounds like that. So how's the trim?
Little bit heavy in the nose.
Okay, but nose heavy is good. Lost it there. What happened?
I see the flutter in the wing back and behind.
Oh my god.
I saw it, that was too late to do something with it.
Jesus, that is a total, I think.
Oh yes.
I was really hoping for a nice landing.
Oh, the best today.
Oof. I'm so sorry. I don't mean to...
No.
It's...
Oh, I don't know what happened. I saw the behind back wing started to flutter or something.
Okay, yeah. The reason that it's a little bit funny because every time I take my camera with me and we are going to do something together
here,
yeah. Yes, it ends up bad.
I missed the field today.
Yeah, last time it was the
Bearcat,
yes, okay. But you have the engines and everything, I think it's okay.
Yes, I think so.
Let's take it over to the table and check it out.